A local man has admitted to killing a little boy at a motel in Butler County. Police say Keith Jordan Lambing sexually assaulted Bentley Miller so violently that he bled to death. Now the Butler Eagle reports Lambing pleaded guilty to third-degree murder and other charges in connection with Miller's death. Lambing will spend anywhere between 30 and 60 years in prison.